In a report published in February 2014 covering incidents over the three-year period of 2011 to 2013, Amnesty International asserted that Israeli forces employed reckless violence in the West Bank, and in some instances appeared to engage in willful killings which would be tantamount to war crimes. Besides the numerous fatalities, Amnesty said at least 261 Palestinians, including 67 children, had been gravely injured by Israeli use of live ammunition. In this same period, 45 Palestinians, including 6 children, had been killed. Amnesty's review of 25 civilians' deaths concluded that in no case was there evidence of the Palestinians posing an imminent threat. At the same time, over 8,000 Palestinians suffered serious injuries from other means, including rubber-coated metal bullets. Only one IDF soldier was convicted, killing a Palestinian attempting to enter Israel illegally. The soldier was demoted and given a one-year sentence with a five-month suspension. The IDF answered the charges stating that its army held itself to the highest of professional standards, adding that when there was suspicion of wrongdoing, it investigated and took action where appropriate.